This country is insecure. This country is getting bankrupt. And it's mainly because of corruption and incompetence. What the APC is out is to make sure that we stabilize this system of multi-party democratic system by voting the PDP out.